listeners, my viewers, anywhere you're watching me from, you're welcome to this program that you love, that I love, and we all gather together around to make sure you give you all the maximum form you expect. And this is That Gist with your host, the most comedian calibrated on Click TV Africa. Yes, so we are here this week. Please follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and most especially YouTube. Please like our page, watch our videos, the previous, the next, this one, all the videos all around Click TV Africa, and also recommend your friends so that we can build our family, we can give you this thing. Your comments means a lot to us, you understand? That's the reason why we are going, and that's the reason why we are forging ahead. Just tell us what you want and everything, and we'll just give it to you, you understand? We'll review it and we'll just give it to you. So yeah, welcome to the program one more time. That's Gist with comedian Caliban. When I come back, I'm going to be giving you the top five, and also I'll be telling you the top two gist that is reigning now, and also I'll bring in up my next rated art. This guy is wonderful. This guy is unique. You don't want to miss it. Sit back, relax. I'll be back. That's Gist, comedian Caliban. Okay, welcome back. That's Gist with comedian Caliban on Click TV Africa. That's where you are. You're not watching any other program. It's me, myself, and I. Okay, now this is the two. I told you when we come back, I'm going to be giving you two top trending gist as really this week. And I already have them on my head and everywhere. Like you know, we first did everything to bring it directly to you so that you won't miss anything at all. The first news I'm about to talk about is one of my favorite comedians. I work with him also, and he has been in the news of recent like 3 to 4 times this week. Only 1 week, we've seen that news 3 times and 4 times at least. I said I need to talk about him. He's no other than Ushbebe, the worry comedian Lagos, also doing good for himself. He has been in the news. Two bad news, one good news, then two bad news. Yes, let me give you the bad or the good. Bad or the good. Vote. Okay, you will know it's bad news if you vote first. Okay, the bad news is he's shooting his film and The Return of the Beast. That's a good news. But the bad news was that he did an audition. You know how Nigerian auditions are now. People came in from everywhere. Then the next day we saw on Instagram, a lady lamenting that, why would Ushbebe call us for audition when he knows he already have the people that he's choosing? He just suffered us. I came from a long way. I don't have money for transport. Blah, 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 blah. Why would they do this? And they don't allow me to audition. They did not even allow me to audition. Why? What kind of rubbish? Trust Nigerians now. Everybody enter. Ushbebe is useless. That's our producers used to do. Blah, blah, blah. Useless. Fool. Blah, 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 blah. Cost, rain cost, and everything. Long story cut short, Ushbebe came to defend himself. He said, the lady in question, he did not even know the girl. And most importantly, some people came late for the audition. They said the audition was for 9. Some people were coming by 4. I was still begging for chances. And they gave some chance and they didn't give some chance. So maybe the lady was part of the people that entered it. But trust Nigeria, they don't really have their own view. And the gist is that. So again, the next day, Ushbebe again, in the news again, this time for buying his new Jeep, or will I call it Jeep? Yeah, Jeep, now Lexus. He just got himself a new brand new white car with police plate number, spy police plate number, everything. Entered the internet again. People that were angry from yesterday came back again and said, you have these people destiny to go and buy a car. You have these people this to go and buy a car. You suffered people, go and buy a car. Okay, the car that you want, that guy that is complaining, at least go and pick her. So I just drive around Lagos and drop her back. And give her transport. Everybody is always saying, it's a fraudster. Where the honorary comedian that is the movie, where he get money to go and buy this kind of car. Well, now the gist with that, we don't know, but I really tell you, please be happy for people. Not everybody is into fraudulent ads. Not everybody is bad like that in Nigeria. We still have some God fearing young boys, like my friend, the Laughter Father, will say. So please do not paint anybody. If people do something, be happy for them. Anything they do, don't be happy for them. Again, though, after that one, did I enter finally for The Return of the Beast. A film is shot firstly in London. He did the first one, Ushbebe in London, the the Beast. So he did that one. Now he's doing the return version, and this time he's shooting it in Lagos. He has so many acts there. He has a Juliet Ibrahim, he has a Edela Badmus, he has a Jide Kosovo, Ushbebe himself is there, and me, your host, I did one or two or three parts. So also watch out for me. It's going to be coming out very soon, and it's going to be hitting your cinema. And that's the first gist I have for you today. Don't forget to go online, drop your comments on our page, drop your comments when you see this. What do you feel about this news I'm telling you? That's it. The second news I'm going to be telling you is the one everybody I want to hear, the Africa Magic Viewers Choice Award, AMVCA, and that just happened in a quarter. So a couple of days back, everybody was there. The flatters, the upcoming, the no coming, the high, low, mighty, wakapas, star actor, supporting role actor, everybody, name it, were there on that day. Many glamours, many things. I cannot even tell you everything finished on this platform. So I'll just pick one or two that me I feel was important. One was Cohbams. Cohbams Asuko, you know him, the blind, the guy that plays the keyboard and produces. That guy is wonderful. He came, he did his song One Hit, and he also remixed it, as in the version he gave us that day was movie version. You know, normally he was doing the single version. Give me one hit, give me one role, so I can feature Genevieve, I can feature Motola. Give us different version entirely, and it was off the hook. Uncle Cohbams, kudos to you. Yusef, give me one chance. Make I even do even like two lines for your song. I don't mind. You will write the lines on me, I will just sing out. I will try. I know my voice is not good, but who knows, we may blow from there. I'm leaving Uncle Cohbams, we had them, you know this, that Nadem the Russians, Charles Eno J was also there. He came on stage and he was telling people that he's married, he's this, he's that, because some people were saying him and Tuface having issues, you know, Nigerians now. So he told them, I'm married though, but my marriage is not still stopping them from rushing me, you understand, as fanboys that we are. And then the Russians, he was also there to present an award, and it was wonderful. And the height of this was when Odulade and Toyin Ibrahim came on stage. People said that was the best presentation that night, because the two of them just sing together. They were doing like it was a movie role. They just got everything. They gave themselves space. They gave their, they practiced their line so perfectly well. It was like the best presentation for me and for most people online that night. And the, you know, everything, they also have a funny side. The comical side of it was not from comedians, it was from Alex of Big Brother and Tobi. They came on stage to present something, and then Tobi was telling Alex, you blocked me on social media, come and block me in real life now. The all went haywire, everybody was just laughing. It was funny, but she didn't find it funny, because after on Twitter we also had some one or two banters, and it was fine. And not leaving the Big Brother, they were there full force, all of them. The one that she dressed, I like the dress actually, Bam Bam. I love that dress. I don't know why everybody was saying this. Going on, everybody say, I didn't want to lay egg. Some people had to even edit the picture and put egg under Nigerians. Wow, now I'm gonna take her easy, please. So that's it for the few tips I can collect from the show that just went down. And also, don't forget, this is the two trending gist I just gave you that is rocking the streets, rocking the social media and everywhere around us. Next week we'll have better news, and you too can also tell us which news you want to hear that you feel that we left out, that we were supposed to stay, and maybe it's trending and we cannot see it. For one reason or the other, it's your vote that matters, so it's your comment also that matters. Thank you very much. That is the two trending gist for today. And when next you see me now, I'm coming with the top five. So don't go anywhere. This is still That Gist with Comedian Calibrate. Yes, you're welcome back. That Gist with Comedian Calibrate on Click TV Africa. And I have my guy here that's going to be doing justice with me to the top five this week. Laughter Father is his name. So many kind of like, what's happening to you?
I just realized with a good friends. Forward ever. Backward ever.
The Kai Bele like position will lose election.
No, I can't believe like those put their sweat for point those
things. Laughter, how are you doing?
I did fine.
We're gonna be doing justice to the top five. You know, we do it comically. Yeah. Just say your mind, how the video be, just criticize, do anything, just say if they done well, just give them kudos. If not, no, what we do now, yeah. We didn't dissect. We'll put the video on top, please. We'll cut out, and then come on top. But it's only five videos we can do for this week, and that's how we do all week, every week. So don't forget, this is DatGist with Covering Your Calibre. Number 5, we are having this guy. Number 4, I guess, last week, is Mr. Easy. The guy that says he's not a Nigerian artist. He said it's an international brand. Mr. Easy featuring Moti. This is Property. He said it's not a Nigerian artist.
International. Before it was Ghana.
Now, international. It's staying in
London.
Yeah.
From London. Kayao Pazi and go. Kayao just Pazi and go.
No, no, no. Basically, maybe like, he's trying to relocate something.
I know. You know, he's dating one girl that is over there. Once your wife they receive. Are you they receive 100,000?
You have to look at your
wife. Okay. So what are follow the movie trade?
So we won't add it that his wife is also a citizen. We don't know.
And so he's trying to get the pass.
But my this thing I don't understand about the video is he saying all of my property, what property does he have? Apart from car and short nickel, because really I've never seen him post cars, I've not seen him post anything. So which property is he talking about?
He has a plot of land in Ghana.
But that one's a
Kumasi.
That one's only for property. So let's just see the video and let's see maybe the property. Well, it was with choir. And maybe choir not in property.
No, not the choir gun, the guy there, yeah. Oh, no, the church get out.
Is it not in Taylor? Number 5, Mr. Easy Property.
Baby, all of my property. All of my property. I give you authority.
Now money be coco. Holy Coco, that's number 5. Welcome to DatGist. This is number 5. That is Mr. Easy Property.
They are done using money everywhere.
All of my property. No more money now, it's property.
Property.
Take it. That's number 5 there. Mr. Easy. What do you mean?
In the East, they ask, he pay papa property.
What do I say he won't give?
No, who they ever give, he not give now. He won't give it 2 plus to take it.
But give it. But I don't even see the soldier.
And it's so see that head.
Into the millions. Sorry, I didn't say that. Number 4, we have this one that's coming from number 1. Also now, it's like one of my favorite musical acts. It's Tubaba Amaka. Amaka disappoints me. All the girls now with the degree Amaka, they don't change their name to Ami.
No,
because they
don't want from some go put D. Amada.
They recover
the K.
Amada. Tuface is on this one. Larry Gaga also on this one. Peruzzi is somewhere in the backyard. So let's take me away. Number 4. Amaka by Tuface.
Amaka disappoint me. Young get confusion. Amaka disappoint me. But you ain't get disappointment.
Nah, the Kari Gaga show full dance put for the.
If you don't blow for the former Gaga chef, you need to blow for Gaga.
And I'm sure the dance move, but I like the dance. Now lazy man dance, if you just, now this rich man, don't be able to only, he was a big man, don't like stress. That was before Tuface featuring Peruzzi and Amaka. The same Amaka that is appointing Tuface, it's not appointing Tekno. This life, as my friend would say, this life no balance. You understand?
Persuade
the help person, you know, call the help from that person. We don't understand.
Last, everybody will do okay.
Everybody will do okay because no strong will techno will say, we no go help Amaka. At the same Amaka, call it do two baba in here, you two baba. If techno know what's good for him, he should settle Amaka fight and to face fight. So that in Kayago, you understand? Okay, that's it. Moving straight to number 3. This song is one new entry that's been everywhere, buzzing everywhere. After Baba did what he has to do, they took him to the Igbo side. Now he's learning Igbos much more. This one is by Davido, one baby. I'm sure Chioma, the chef, has a hand in this one.
Before.
After assurance, he has to learn Igbo. Very soon, he's going somewhere.
I see Davido the other day now. You know, the drivers, where they go, you see they go Igbo tutorials.
He does the chop.
Now, Basha, I see how they try chop the other day.
Wow, that's serious. African salad. Okay, let's go one, baby. Number 3. Wow, baby.
That song, that video, I get problem with that video.
Wow.
Why you and your baby go over and finish your baby will call leave when police arrest you?
No, you don't understand the video. What happened from the beginning?
Ghana for the.
And they tell you, they always watch Apocalypse TV Africa. Now, you will give you the full video. All these people, you don't watch half. They don't give you a video now. You don't need to watch half. Let me tell you the full video. Now, in the show now. Full video. To watch up way. Full video. The guy just tell us, say me go drop. I don't know my guy go say me go drop. Like, Uber. And that's why I won't go drop the guy. So, you don't know, see the guy go drop somewhere. So they can't enter. I call the ask guys, see what's up. The guy goes see money day. Ask guy, man, you're not being robbed, man. You're just a getaway driver. I go, Baba, increase speed, they drive, reflect the money. You know what I'm saying? The guy will see. According to the talk, person with this campus, they don't trust them. Understand? Because if he's scam, he's sure. So the guy took one scam, can't leave him from the middle of the road. Just when he just see police, he just put him for a back. Me and arrest me. I beg, I don't say I don't do any. Now my head don't clear. That's one maybe by Davido. Number. Three and number two, this song guys is gradually going up. It's almost everywhere. It's by Olamide. You know Olamide does it now. Motibana.
Motibana, moti elevate. Ori mi kole ebane. I'm bad belle, want to suffocate. With the bad one, they qualificate.
Stop it, that dance room.
Blah, like this. This neck.
Which? Wait.
But that's not a politician that put you
upside down.
I'll be paid.
I don't pay. It didn't pay. So if I mention the winter, you won't beat me.
No.
My producer got my back now, so I can mention his name. But I'm not telling you that it's five or shade.
That's right. The producer is behind the camera. He's, he got your back.
I'm not telling you he's out of five or shade. Lie. I'll never tell you he's the one.
Five or shade.
Me tell you.
No.
God forbid, I'll not tell you.
I didn't know it was him, bro. So his name is Ayo, last.
Ah, Fire Shield, don't leave me.
In case I mention Ayo, you mention Fire Shield. In case they now ask me who is Ayo, Ayo Maku.
Okay.
In case they ask who is Fire Shield.
I'm not the fear anybody. For everybody, I'm for God also. That's number two. Let's go back to our top five. Olamide with Motibana. I like this video because they don't ban Olamide if you tire. So if you watch the video very well, Olamide will make sure that all those things where they ban out for no day, you understand the. You know, the even Red Cup said now once or twice you will have
that juice then.
And the video is very colorful, that's why I like the video. It was trying to give us the fella feel, and he got it right. That's like 2018 model of fella. That's the fella day 2018 and so for like because got on the wear short knicker, not be the normal thing when they wear, you understand. Nice video there. Kudos to Olamide watching out for you for the next one. So now we're gonna be taking number one from down. Can you still remember the one from 5 to
1? It's one guy that his life is nice. Oh, sorry, his life is easy.
Mr. Easy was number 5 with Property featuring Moti. And number 4, we add Amaka.
They get out of disappoint.
Yes, featuring Peruzzi. And number 3, we add Davido 1, baby. And number 2, Olamide Motibana. And number 1.
Number 1.
We don't do a 1-1 now. You want to go play Gamu? You don't do. Number one.
Nah, number me that
too. I took out. Number one, we have Aza. So I say Aza. I know the language. I mean, this is talk about that song. But let's watch the video first. Davido featuring Duncan Mighty and Peruzzi. Or is it?
Who feature? Duncan Mighty feature Davido. No, this is all his feature again.
They're not the corner.
Guys, very soon. 2 years from now, minus.
No, minus, now we come on with this song.
Look, they have a minus each other.
So now it's number one, Aza, Davido, Tans,
Dogamati,
Tans,
Peruzzi.
Take it away.
Dogamati, Tans, Davido, Peruzzi. Okay, Peruzzi, Tans, Dogamati, Tans, Davido. Look for the square root.
Take me away, Aza, number one.
Maybe say, oh, baby, you want to see my wife.
You want to see my wire? It's not the wire for the house. You know wire, like you want to see my alert. Say your Aza, just drop your Aza is account.
See, Aza is account. I know. The only problem I have with this Aza, even Davido, nobody to ask me say sell your account to Aza.
Maybe you know the capable of selling Aza. You know, for you to say somebody to sell Aza, it must be endowed financially.
Okay, people that are endowed, you should just tell me to send my Aza.
They don't tell you, you don't have anything to offer. You understand? You know, maybe you can drop back your Brisky's account and ask for your Aza.
No, it's too risky to try that.
So if you know it's too risky to bump,
Just leave it.
That song, the Office Salah way, that's my first issue. The one you call Office Salah like 3,300 times. 3,300 times, I'm not mistaken. I counted it. You can count it too. Maybe it will be complete in your television. What Office Salah, Office Salah. And throughout the video, Clarence Peter did not even deem it fit to show us Office Salah. Why? He showed us his table. One man was eating his table.
Okay.
Some were selling yams, some were selling plantain inside water. We did not see Ofe Salah. So why was he shouting Ofe Salah, Ofe Salah?
And that new business when we enter.
Okay, that's what you want to be cooking. Of course, I was really, I was becoming worried about.
Don't pay for adverts to clients. I cannot show.
Okay, that's why I don't show the
publicity.
But it was good because it showed the whole side of Port Harcourt. It showed some oily places where people were fetching water and it was still oily. They showed everything.
They're not showing anything for the fresh fire.
Ah, no, water. Now, water, we get oil, they show.
There's also oil, leave water.
No, they don't show that oil.
Because
they show oil, water would you go.
Those are people, they.
People, they pack it.
They pack it.
So, they, I loved what they did. They showed the Nigerian tradition, small person, big children playing around the area. But it was like, Port Harcourt to the world. They were showing Port Harcourt to the world. Nice video there. I love everything about the song. Peruzzi 2 came on with the shirt where they say the video keep on. We are here to talk about that one. Just let's allow Sleeping Dog Live, please. He came up with it. But it was a nice video to me. All true, it was so nice. The only thing that I would have advised the video was it's not going to waste the full party, the full food they cook, the full woman that they brought to dance. But I'll just use it to do his traditional marriage with chioma. You understand? So but now it's like it just wasted the location, and because everything was there, food, canopy, chief priest, the king, everybody.
Not be everything they'll tell you. Chioma cook the food.
Okay, maybe no, I said the photo is not do.
They don't do one, you don't know.
Oh maybe.
They don't do it. Because they tell us they want do one. Oh. Lagos go empty.
Okay.
So later they will release the video.
Okay, Laughter Father said so. In case don't forget, that is the gist that Laughter Father told us.
And that gist
is not.
I don't even know whether I hear that. But Nigeria, I'm just carrying
on. Okay, Laughter Father, thank you very much for coming for this week.
Thank you, bro.
Top 5 video on that gist with Comedian Calibre on Click TV Africa. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, most especially like our page on YouTube, Click TV Africa. You can drop your comments. If there's a video your senior brother, auntie, cousin did that is supposed to be in our top 5 that we have not shown, you can send it to us, or maybe your landlord's son, daughter is also singing and we have not shown that video. You can also send it to us.
Or your landlord is also singing.
Enter our DM, Instagram, Click TV Africa. Just talk to us. Tell us that we have not shown your video. Vex for ourselves. We don't mind. If the video is up to our standard, we'll show it. Trust me. Comedian Calibre says so. Thank you very much. That's the top 5 for this week. When I come back, we have our next retired artist in the building and he's going to be talking to us. Back. We're right back. That's Gist with Comedian Calibre on Click TV Africa. We just finished the top 5 with one fellow. We're not calling him crazy. It's Laughter Father. And I'm building. They just did justice to him with me. Right about now, I told you the last segment is where we have a fine looking dude, the next rated artist of the week. Welcome with me, hey, Sean. I'm going to clap for you.
You know, the
things
that
I just
call. It's
our father. So now they look up to you, like, I don't understand.
They're also looking up to God. As they look up to me, I look up to
God. So, our father, yes. Many people know, many people feel you. Not even I know you. So, most people not really.
So, what do you think I don't even do now? I just drop freestyle.
No, just drop one intro before freestyle. You're bloody hot too. Shoot, calm down. Drink water now.
Make her relax. Now.
Yeah, relax.
Okay, what do you think I do, man? Hello, what's going on with you? Yeah. In case you don't know, my name is Ashai. You don't tell me on the come long ago. And now that we call it back. And you know.
Yeah. See, introduce yourself to your song. I might do my own too. Hell no, no. My name is Kamei. And I'm chilling with hey.
Oh, Shyama, you got it. I swear, you got it.
You deceive me. As soon as I'm in the right position, I'm going to lose the leisure. So Aisha, just give them just a brief.
Okay, my name is Aisha. My name is Aisha. I'm an artist, an R&B artist actually, and I've done a lot of work with quite a number of artists. I've worked with Remini's,
about with Jobless.
Yeah, so
I wrote a song for Sexy Still on his first album.
Okay.
I've done quite a number of things, you know, in the industry. And I did my the most popular video I get, OTD Go Bay, featuring the Jay-Z's.
Yeah,
and it was, you know, like some nice years back.
I know way back from Uniland, then when I entered school, you were like the now you did everywhere, So I had to say who gave you almost all the shows we went to, you were on board and everything. So how's the journey been like? Did it start from Uniland? Where did it start from actually?
Actually it started before I got into Uniland, you know, But Uniland was a very big platform for me. You know, when I entered, you know, I got a lot of support way back in. You know, like my place where we say they will project your talent.
Live.
And then
shows happen every day.
I tell you, man, it was a wonderful experience. So Uniland actually brought me to limelight, you know. And then I met guys, opportunities came, and like that.
So no, that gist what my people want here. You see, we're not the sugar coat for this program. Okay. The gist, that gist, the new audition, that gist. We want that gist. How it takes start. You know they use English, they confuse us. No! If I'm picking English, we will work for this thing. We will talk.
Don't confuse my people with grammar.
Okay, we get it wrong. How music for Asia and Tech starts? Now, the question, and that gist one year.
Okay, how it started? It started way back in the ghetto.
Where be ghetto now?
Now, Shomulu, now way back.
Correct! Now, that gist
one year. Now, for Shomulu, you think they start?
Help your people. Shomulu, they watch me.
Exactly, yeah. Show City. That's what I'm going to start.
Now Show City is who called them?
Yeah, Show City.
Wow,
who
wants that? Show City, show some love.
Sure. So that's how it started too. Okay. I just did it with some of my guys and actually started from church.
Okay.
So they looked at me, you get very nice voice, wait till they are.
Then you come backslide.
No, it's not backslide, my brother.
You left the church.
No, I don't leave church.
No, not that is my more year old.
No, it's not I leave church. I don't leave church.
Leave you.
No, we don't leave each other. Now from the streets, now from church you don't start. So we can talk street. So from there, I meet one of my guys with producer. Okay. They break.
What's his name?
Baritone.
They talk on my life. Gist.
No, baritone. Okay. So the guy too produced Niniola recently.
Okay.
And a very tight guy. So the guy and I ain't gonna tell me some moment. We just the rock things now. So from there, we're gonna follow the entire studio. You know, the recording.
For Shomulu there.
No, before we just cross go machine because so you know today show Molu.
Okay.
So from there we just cross enter machine.
That bridge now.
You understand. So from there, you know, production starts. I begin to record, and like that, I want to hear myself. So realize I get talent. So from there, as we enter school now, we got to hear say shows they happen for school all weeks. Till tomorrow, you know, say now you like pattern way back. So from the all weeks now, we just look say we won't just even try. As we just try, I think the first event I did, the first show I performed was at MTH. Unilag way back. You know those girls, you know the girls always they make sense.
They make sense, but they show love and support, even if they know you're not.
So then I did Nobiya, and Nobiya was the most popular song then on campus. And I joined with like four guys. Coca, Yinka is in Canada now. Toba is in Yankee now. But I'm me, Coca, and the owner of some guy. Now I don't marry. Now we just a hand. So then Nobiya was the most popular song way back. As we do out now, they just love the jam. From there, it's just a good
start. And that is one, you know, say you go sugarcoat everything for us. I know that time, Nobi, this time, we studio day everywhere. Yeah. Now we're in studio day. Like, what are you talking about? Studio day, show model, studio day.
Yeah.
Were you, at any point in time, do you do this studio, what do they call studio rat? Yeah. You studio rat, or you know anybody who be studio rat at any given point in time?
Yeah. Because again, one time, two episodes, they follow these guys. I'm not sure, maybe people can remember. They call them Millennium Men. They do one song with this Aruno Eshola. Okay. With a rap. I don't know if they can skate that. So that time, they follow those.
I never would like that. Because my brother don't would. He will show them.
So that day, they follow them, they go to your way back. At least when they gather experience and all that. Everybody do, most people do rap.
Most people do studio rap.
Studio rap way back. So most people.
I don't want you because from studio rap, everybody. Look at that way. We beat those simple, everything just like
for streets, if you feel
as you open the laptop, like, put this thing, everything on.
You don't play streets, you don't need to do
everything nice.
Even for kitchen service, studio today now.
So what was, how would I put it, the most challenging thing ever in your musical career? Like, as in this thing, it's too strong. Like, even your fellow music arts, they are expressing almost the same thing. What's the most challenging thing ever?
Well, for me, the most challenging thing for me, management.
Okay.
Because I'm having a strong issue of getting back in the games industry. Because after I go serve for KD.
Okay.
And I came
back. Went to serve in
KD. Yeah, I went to serve in KD.
Like, so, yeah, Davido go serve.
Exactly. No, you know Davido, I don't get back now. So,
and then serve.
And then the serve now. And the guy be Zed
right now, like the Zed, like the
Zed, I tell you, yeah.
Then they'll condemn them for CDS.
I tell you.
Wait till we serve
now. A superstar call member.
That's
that.
Right.
And now they know who the good mommy, you know, say.
For we mommy, they call me down.
And he tell you. You know, because I'm having a room with mommy.
You even get money. Me, I don't really get money.
No, that's how I go.
Mommy. I visit mommy like ShopRite.
Now, my friend is sponsoring me.
Okay. Man, I visit mommy like ShopRite. You're like, so to me, with the thing, say, with the go, we don't really get that
money. So, the thing I'm saying, when I go south now, as I go come back, things don't
change.
You know, so that time I've been dealing with them reminisce at jobless.
So, how many years you do for KD before you come?
I just want to hear.
Okay.
But that one year be like 10 years now, I'm coming back into the industry. And I tell you. So now to come back now, problem. So major challenge and management issue. Because for managers or some management, no, they don't really understand
the music industry.
The business.
They just get money.
Exactly. So when they don't spend money, they expect the money will come back immediately. Because entertainment, music business is not like that. You have to invest and you get back. But most of the time, if they pursue the money, you will eventually lose both the money and the talent. So that's the idea. But now for the artists coming back, because you know, say entertainment industry now involves money.
Yeah.
You don't get money, not just even the reason.
Small out of lot of coming hide your face. No show your face for camera.
Either. So, but by the grace of God, I'm already working on some stuff right now. I'm thinking of, you know, getting back.
No, it's almost the same thing. Musicians I talk to, same thing they always say. This it's you need money because back then when. People like you start. We get how many stages release job?
You don't
pass five, six, seven, ten. But now release your knowledge like 22. So if you have to drop your song everywhere, you need to grease some people's hand. After greasing of hand, your management need to do this. And most management don't know this stuff.
I know.
But we just thank God. So what has been your worst experience in the music industry? Like performing, just music or not generally.
Okay.
Music, what has been your worst experience? See, maybe you go show and not pay you or something.
That one plenty.
Because we don't go, as a comedian, we don't go hotel before. Hotel say for money, they'll give you your money. After you show money, you call the guy and ask for sure.
Now exactly the challenge where I get with that.
Okay.
You know, we don't go, we don't perform. The guy don't tell me someone, don't worry.
Don't worry, money.
So after the show now, you know, so you know, they make sense. You will be there, don't even watch. Everybody don't even leave you, come on for the show. You can't just sit down there, expect the guy, say, how far now? JP, you don't tell me, say, wait till they have me.
You say, my guy,
no, because I go, I come.
Okay,
you know, just they come out, I will call you, go hook up. But not be the agreement with that. You don't tell me, say, after show, you go, you know, understand? So I'm not even they wait. The first time, they say, make I wait. I wait. After I talk to them, they say, no worry, they go, I will call you, Asia. No worry now. Again, you know, they say, no, they promote you now. You know, they don't know you now. So that experience was a very, very bad experience.
And
she no conti.
Wow.
So how did it come across now?
That's what they call negative bed.
That was actually what happened.
It's still anxiety now. You just be.
I let you come on.
You just be feeling yourself like. You don't get strength to follow corners of fire. Just.
And he tell you, I let go.
Like the best. You know, that is bad because I actually, as a comedian, and after various experience, I know when money no day. If money day, I shine, next one, it's too much. Papa, I mean, just no fear, just. This one, I mean, we'll still relate. You know, that's when money day. When money no day, you're going to hear something like, I shine! Alpha! Artist now.
I do, brother.
Nice performance though, nice performance. The sky is just your limit.
I swear, I don't want to hear that.
You be good talented though.
See your moment.
You didn't see what I'm doing. Forget this performance you do it. Ah, God. God will surprise you. When you hear this story, you know, just for the money, that's the last thing. Money no day. So when you tell the guy, say, I let them go now. Say, hey, Shai. You try to show me. I really spent a lot.
But
you get my number, me.
Call me.
Just call me.
Yeah. Anytime, just call.
If you call me, I don't pick. Send me a message. If you like that one,
Baba,
break the same. Delete the guy, don't back out. So, finally, that's it's really.
It's like the most challenging thing.
We thank God that God has made us where we are today.
Let's go.
So, other question, man, one of the gist, one of our person, what you have to say, if you go future any artist,
yeah,
which artist you go future?
Well, let's do one international, one local. I don't call them local, one international, one Nigeria, sorry.
Again, one person where I know him, I love. And I'm very love him, international. And that one self, now part of my model. Best way I look, and I'll care. I still love that guy anytime, anything.
And I've been getting a number, but my phone lost.
I go call her. Your phone lost, care?
My phone, this number where the phone, they lost.
Why you make it? Why you allow the phone lost now? Listen to me, why you allow the phone
lost now? Your phone.
I think he you when she just do that. And with that guy, that guy, right?
Well,
I love that guy. So, I did pray, say, at least one day, if I enter your key. But when that guy enter, Nigeria. Oh, we just enter,
sure. As in, you just see the guy anywhere. Anywhere. Maybe just drink tea or something.
I
don't look at
it. I tell you, I go like one
word. I die for a matter.
I go like one word. And another guy where I love for Nigeria here. I love the guy and I want to call.
This one did go.
The guy get talent. The guy real.
And then my guy, way back.
I love Boku and
back. He has been lovely, has been wonderful, and everything back to back. One day Cole is just off
the point.
For more youths to where he is.
Yeah, now also I was a uni lab now, way back. My guy seen me, I think, for 2 years or so.
And I haven't dreamed to enter school where one day Cole enter. So man don't claim I'm saying I'm a guy. Because I tell you, Wandeko don't even know me. But I know him.
Me
self,
I know.
Okay. So that's one. Before you go now, you're going to be doing a freestyle for us. Do you need beats?
Okay, now, I can use my chest and do beats.
One beat by SARS or normal beat?
No, I won't beat by SARS.
Because SARS people have been bring beats.
No, I beg.
You know what that beat?
No, I don't want
to.
Why can't I beat you to talk?
No, I beat by SARS.
No, I don't.
Beat by SARS.
I know that guy will be talking
about it.
You get one jam where the plan where I want. Make I just do the freestyle.
Yeah. The floor is yours.
So it goes like this. Daddy, sorry, Kuyara Joey. Say, if you're not making sense, you're my body. Never that sorrow. Kuri my body. Yeah. Cause if you be nobody wants to relate to you. Until you join Nali, Dubai Nali, Canada Nali. Until you friends Ali, German Ali, Dubai Nali.
Oh, listen, see.
Everything we do in our legit.
Yeah.
Make Baba God put it on merit.
Mary,
say, yeah. I teach try go Kali credit,
yeah.
Oh, I show you Kali Gary,
get
it, I'll tell you the love, Louis, Nick Bessie, I tell you, put him out of step aside.
Hey, now do, which one is this one?
Sorry,
I didn't
know
this
one. Sorry, if you're not making any sense, you're my body.
That's all.
If you be nobody wants to associate you until you join Nali, to my Nali, Canada Nali.
Woo!
Shout out.
I know. Let's see, this music today is a
sign.
You're supposed to tell me it's a sign. You're supposed to give you everything. Nah, I don't even see why they do me that.
Yeah, should we go home for Canada?
No, for Canada. You go back there. Nah, I don't want back here for.
Okay, don't want me for Canada.
No, for me.
Wait, I'll go pay you now.
Nah, I'll be telling you, no worry. Thank you very much, Shai. That's that gist with Korean Calibre. See you same time, same place. You can also watch our previous episode, new episode, and even the future episode. Well, if not watch at all, just follow us at Click TV Africa, YouTube, especially Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. And watch, tag, and also recommend us, please.
Thank you.
This is that gist with Korean Calibre. See you
next time. Oh.